I've always liked science. I've always liked building different projects, just different contraptions that could come from my imagination. As a matter of fact, when I was in second grade, I tried to make my own like X-ray machine using like a bunch of magnifying lenses. I mean, that didn't work out, but that's kind of the drive that I had. My name is Sahil Doshi. I'm a 15-year-old, and I invented PolluCell, which is a carbon dioxide battery that uses recycled materials and carbon dioxide to generate electricity. Here you have the silver-plated copper guitar string, and you have the aluminum foil, both of which are commonly recycled items. Since a young age, I've always been a problem solver. And so when the Discovery Education 3M Young Scientist Challenge came up, I decided that I wanted to solve, you know, problems that affected the most people. And the basis of this idea is to target two worldwide problems. One is global carbon dioxide pollution, and two is the energy crisis in developing countries. People of my age are starting to realize the potential for clean energy, and that's where we're moving toward. We're moving away from using natural resources to generate energy, and we're trying to go towards solar energy, wind energy, and alternative forms of energy. My dream job would probably be leading a company that develops these sort of life-changing technologies and improves the lives of people, because I think that it's important to access a global audience and to create technologies that people can use on a daily basis. And hopefully with these technologies that I develop, the world becomes a better place, and we slowly move toward eradicating problems like climate change. As long as you realize that there are no boundaries to what you can do anything.